Hi,
Oh my word.
everybody. Excuse me. I am so sorry about the short notice on boxes, but it's been a really busy day. And tomorrow, what day isn't busy? I do not know. Mudgy, thank you for coming too on such short notice. And I'm sorry about the short notice. It was like all of a sudden all these boxes came in. Steve and I won't get to go to the movies today because surgery's coming in at around 5:30-ish. And so we might be able to go tomorrow, but I didn't want the boxes to get too many. And also because I'm anxious to see what's in them because we need. So I thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Well, let's get busy. What do you think about this 4 o'clock box thing? You need to come up here. Come on. You have to cooperate some. Come on. That a good girl. This box here, this is from River Lady, and her real name is Linda S.P. Her real name is Linda S.P. This was originally, I understand, was going to be for Kitty Christmas, but she changed her mind and asked that we have open, there's two boxes of hers, to be in memory of Ginger Snap. So this box is in memory of Ginger Snap from River Lady. And I appreciate that. Oh, oh, oh. This is going to be fun. And I imagine we're going to be able to use this for the Persians. One more thing in there. It's a 28-inch cat tree, includes one cat tree, and it's cheetah. Oh, oh, oh.
Spray or something because she's sending those cats out there, I guess. And is there the two out there I can spray her with?
If you go in the front thumper's room in the cover, right up there is spray front line. That will do it. Okay, just tell her to spray herself off. Pardon? No, it's a spray. No, it's a pump. Oh, this is going to be fun. River Lady, thank you for this. I was trying to find a picture, but look at the design. Won't that be cute? Yeah, thank you very much. Yeah, this will be fun. This is kind of what, oopsie, sorry, I'm sorry, what it looks like. And we'll ask Steve there to put together today. We'll get that in the back. And also in there is a super catnip crazy pant. We've had these before. These are really cool. And we'll take this back there too. We'll probably wait till they get maybe another week older. And then, we'll put that back there when they're a tad bit older. These kitties are going to be with us into December for sure.
Here, paper.
Here, Steve. You can do this, and then if I can trade you, or I'll put this on the doorstep.
Yeah,
can you put this together?
I don't know if I can at all.
Yeah,
try.
You can. That's easy peasy.
I don't have anyone coming, so
okay.
Where do I put them?
Right here on top.
Hey, they're bigger than that one.
Yeah, thank you for that tunnel, too. And we'll just move this, because Steve's going to bring one other one that's heavy. We haven't heard yet from Sam from Humane Ohio yet. Dark cat. This one is through Amazon. I don't have a tag on it right now. And it looks like food, 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 food. Yay, food. Oh, he's got another one.
Yeah, another one after this, yeah.
Yeah, there's one more.
You wanna put it down there?
And there's a bigger one.
And there's one more?
One bigger.
One bigger.
Okay, we'll put that on the floor. This is from, says, "Hi friends, enjoy your gift from Jeanette," J-E-A-N-E-T-T-E, Jeanette P. Jeanette, you are amazable, because you sent us a case of Fancy Feast Classic, and another Fancy Feast Classic, and look at this, just down here, yeah. Is it heavy? You got my foot.
You didn't cry.
You didn't cry.
And so three cases of Fancy Feast from Jeanette. Thank you.
Put together.
And check this out. Oh, this is awesome.
You're a good fella, Steve.
He is a good fella.
Not done yet?
Guess we better keep him, huh? This is a whole case of tuna. There's 24 cans of tuna in this. Bumblebee tuna. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I sometimes use two a day in the mornings, but I try to cut back. But thank you, Jeanette, this is wonderful. Can you carry all that? The cake? Okay. Thanks, Jeanette. Appreciate
that.
Okay.
Did I do something to make you mad?
Tell me, yeah.
You gotta try a lot more than that.
Gotta try more than that, she said. And this box came from Connie, C-O-N-I-I, Connie and Isabella. Or is it Isabel? Isabella from Connie. Oh, wait, no, I'm sorry. That was habit. It's Connie and Elliot. Yeah, thank you, Connie. And give Elliot a hug from me. Oh, boy. Oh. This is a case of KMR liquid. Thank you, Connie. It's 12 of the 11 ounces. Each of those are 11 ounce cans. Thank you very much, Connie. Yep, tell Elliot he might need to have a couple licks of this. The big kitties like it too, but we save it for the babies and the mommies. And Suku especially loves to have a little plate of KMR on the side. And this is, no messing with that. Oh, thank you, Connie. This is nice cat food. This is that Wiruba, and there's probably 24 of them in here, and this is another case of that too. Yep, Wiruba, I always pronounce it. There's three names that's put together to make that name, if I remember right.
What's and it called?
There's six recipes, there's 18 packs, so together there's 36 packs here. Thank you, Connie and Elliot.
And that was called what?
Here. I can do it this way. Here's what it called.
It's called Cats in the Kitchen.
Wiruba.
Cats in the Kitchen.
Cats in the Kitchen.
So hard about saying that.
Isn't there a song on there?
No.
Silver,
yeah, there's a song, but it's not.
They have just
the
been not very nice to me today.
Wiruba.
Darkcat says Wiruba.
What?
It's three different names, if I remember right.
Cats in the Kitchen.
Yeah. And we have. Yeah, that's the song. And this one is. This is also from Connie and Elliot. Connie and Elliot. Oh, Connie, this is awesome. Thank you. Let's see if there's a tag on this. There's 24, 48 pouches of broth. Thank you. Cats in the Cradle. That's what that song is. Connie, Cats in the Cradle?
Yes.
That's what it is. Yeah. Thank you very, very, very much.
Cats in the Kitchen, yeah, they sound
just... Yeah. Cats in the Cradle and the Silver Moon. I do not know.
How's Hensley today?
Hensley, he's doing good.
Good.
He's doing really good.
This is in memory of...
Ginger Snap. I'm trying not to move Zelda yet. And this box is...
Oh, Zelda, you look so pretty.
Came through Terrific Deal, but maybe we have a name in here. And we do have a terrific deal because this is also from Jeanette P. Jeanette, thank you. We're using these for the kitties in the front thumpers room. There's nine kitties in there. And we're using it for some gruel stuff that we mix up here for I don't even know how many kitties in here. So thank you very much, a lot. So thank you for that. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Jenny. Yeah, isn't that cool? More boxes today. Right behind you, Barb. There goes Gavin in his little cave there that he likes so well. Okay, little girly.
This baby just has it.
Is it? Okay. All right. This one is from EduK Fun. Education Fun, maybe? Oh! This is from Jeanette P. also. Oh, cool.
Those bath things?
They're rugs. We're going to put these out right
away. Oh, they're pumpkin.
Yeah.
For Halloween.
Mm-hmm. And Woo. We could use these for... like Thanksgiving too. We're gonna take these off right now and use these.
I know where I can go.
Yeah.
Can Ramsey have it in his room?
Ramsey could have one in his room. Look at that. There's two of these. Isn't that cute?
Yes, I like that. That'd look good in my house.
Zelda said, "No. We'll put one in Cat's corner room right now for Ramsey for tonight."
Thank you.
And we have to use them now because this is the season. Halloween and Thanksgiving, and then we'll keep on using them. I even saw a Christmas rug out the other day.
Even Halloween.
We use them all. Another one. Jeanette, thank you. Thank you. Aren't those cool?
Yeah, very cool. I like that.
I
like the colors.
I'm going to set this one out here. Aw, Hera. Do you like that?
Sorry, I'm in your way.
You are not. So thanks, Jeanette. Yeah, that's cool. All right. Hey, watch out, Gab. Oh, brother, that was a terrible throw. Hey, and I don't think we have... Yeah, we should have two envelopes. Oh, maybe not. Okay, girl.
You got that other box over there, too, you didn't open.
Oh, okay. Okay, well, I'll bring that over so she doesn't move. Barb, I'm sorry. Did I step on you or a toy? Must have been a toy.
Oh, you're making my back hurt.
This one is from Carolyn B. in Ohio. Carolyn B. in Ohio. Caroline, thank you. This is a heavy box too, and we have food. Food. Oh wow, lots of food. This is good. We have, this looks like that medley. It is. That's that. They like this. There's one, two, hang on girl, three. This is a well-packed box, Caroline. Four, 5 cases of Fancy Feast Medley. Some are chicken, some are turkey, some are tuna. Thank you, Carolyn B. from Ohio. Super, super needed. Thank you. Oh, Purple, just lots of hugs to you and Mr. Purple. Yeah. Did you get to do that? You know which phone it is?
Must be back there.
Yeah, I turn it off in the front. Okay, baby girl. She just loves boxes, doesn't she?
Yeah.
And this box came from Patty with a Y on the end. Patty K from Vermont. Patty K from Vermont. Dooney and Bork. We have an envelope. It says enclosed is the Dooney and I know who this is. This is a cousin of mine, and Patty, she's a second cousin of mine. She and her mom and her aunt, which are my aunts, came this summer. And Patty is an avid cam watcher, and she came in. I didn't think we were going to get her away from the kitties. So, and here's her kitty. There's Patty's kitty. Enclosed is, you okay? Is the Dooney and Bork handbag that I emailed you about to use in one of your fundraisers. As I was getting ready to ship, my buddy Shadow had to jump into the box to check it out. He gave his approval. Had to take a picture to send along. Thanks to you and all the volunteers for all that you do to help each and every kitty that enters at the FRC. Blessings, Patty. And, Buckeye Babe is her cam name. Buckeye Babe. Some of you guys might know, recognize that name because she comes on chat. And there's her kitty, Shadow. So this is Dooney and Bork. All right, you. Are you ready to see this? And it comes in a Dooney and Bork bag.
Is it a bag?
Like a purse bag, I should say. I think somebody will be very happy to get this.
That is sharp.
That is. Oh, lula la. Yeah, this is, it has original tags on it. I'm just going to tell you because eventually, you're right, Mudgy. You're going to see this on for a fundraiser. The original price on this is $2.98. This is a Chelsea Shopper Black. This is a purse that will last you for many, many years. Many, many years. This is nice. A snap and a zipper compartment inside. And another pocket inside, and another pocket inside, and 3 more pockets on the other side. Wow. And there's a good strong snapper on it. Thank you, Patty. Isn't that cool? So, this will be for a fundraiser. I'm going to put Patty's paper in here. So we can mark it. You know, we might need to ask Angie and them to get their vehicles out too. There, I put Patty's paper in there so we know who that's from. That's from my cousin.
Sure it is.
And Patty, you weren't supposed to send a kitty. This is another one of my faves. All right, now you need to step over there.
Can I lift this up for you?
I'll lift half, and you lift half. Oh, Annette, you stubborn girl. Like I have a finger load is off. Oh, this is the second box from River Lady. Second box from River Lady in memory of Ginger Snap. Thank you. Isn't he ornery? Come on. Oh my gosh. Bonnie got it. Well, she's been in my house all day. Every time I go in, she finds me and she rubs constantly. Every step I take, she rubs and then rubs and rubs. She's so cute. All right, so this is in memory of Ginger Snap. Whoops, babe. Oh, yay, yay, yay. Wow. There is a reason that this bag is heavy. Box is heavy. There you go, Clay. Huh? Oh, wow. There is a 40-pound bag of... Uh-oh. I better take that. Slid it a little. 40-pound bag of kitty litter. I'm gonna put this right in June's room because I'll probably use it tomorrow morning. 40-pound bag of kitty litter. Thank you. Take it easy, buddy. Take it easy. And check this out. We love these, don't we? Hmm? I don't know about you, but I do. And Kong Kickeroo. Aw, you know what? You guys love these. They really like these. We'll give this to Clay right now. Come on, you little nut. And, oh, this is one of those soothers, the Kitty Cuddle Pal. And, oh, this is nice. Oh, you know what? We should give one of these to Alma, because she loves these. She hasn't had one for a long time. We'll give this to Alma. You want to throw that over there by her?
Can I take it?
You can even take it to her. And we have... Oh, the jingle balls, the shimmer balls. And the Yao banana, or Yao rainbow, which Clay was trying to eat. I think we'll have some fun and let the kitties, they love these. Where's Coralie? Coralie loves these. Or Ramsay, you want this? We'll give that one to Ramsay. Come on, you little nut. You gotta get down. Here, I'll give this to you. Oh my gosh, you got it slobbery already, dude. Come on, here, watch. Watch what I'm doing. There, go get it. There he goes. So thank you for the toys. And there's still one more thing in here. Well, this is a 20-inch cat tree too. This is different, and it's ivory. Well, come over. There, Zelda. Thank you, River Lady. Thank you for this. Yeah. Oh, yep. This is another one that'll be a climbing cat tree. It's got the sisal and it's an ivory color. So I'm going to put this inside so Steve will put it together. It's 20 by 22 by 22. So this will be nice. Just the right size for little baby kitties. All right, hang on a minute. Steve. Oh, that's cute. Yeah. Yeah. He's got the other one, the leopard one, already half put together. Yes, she did. Yes, Dark Cat. She did. And I still have to get, I haven't seen Edna yet, but we'll get Edna's to her too. Okay, and I think, let me run back and make sure we didn't miss any. River Lady, thank you for doing that in memory of our little ginger girl. I don't know if any of you know or not, but we were in the back just a little bit ago, and those Persians, their fur is growing, and they don't know how to do the litter box quite yet. They're still babies. It's okay. So we shaved around their little bum and their back legs, and then which one was it? And Suku had to have her tummy shaved. She's the one that wasn't shaved as short, and the babies were having trouble getting to the milk bar. So we gave her tummy a shave, so that will help the babies a whole lot.
Sherry thought we slaughtered something back there.
Oh, because of all the fur?
So we kind of got an emergency. We all kind of ran out.
I think one of the opposite smoky ones fur and dumped it all over. I thought, oh, I took a picture. I thought, oh my gosh.
What is all that fur?
Oh.
So. Oh, sure. It's a good box, Mary. I'll put it in the cave. Yeah. Yep, you betcha. Oh. he had to have a little neck bath today because he was so messy. There he is. Yeah. So we sent up 43 cats to surgery today. I was just extremely thrilled about that. And they'll be coming back here probably in about an hour from Chewy. Okay. Oh, feel free to. Okay. Thank you, Beth. Appreciate that. Okay, you ready? What do you want to do now? Says, oh, I just hang up. I like his little white on his head and on his little chinny chin chin. Yeah. Ginger Snap does, yes, we did order his memorial stone. We did. I ordered a little bit smaller one, just I thought that was more appropriate for Ginger Snap since he was such a baby. Yeah. All right. Well, I'm going to take off. I got to go check on my mom before surgery's come back. And then, so this is Tuesday. Then, Here. You stay there, big boy. Yeah. Oh, so what has to happen tomorrow? We have to come up with our surgery list tomorrow for Saturday. And I know there's going to be a boatload of surgeries from here. So we'll make that list up tomorrow. And then tomorrow morning, I'll probably have to weigh all them. So we'll have a weight for them for Saturday. Yeah, I was shocked when I realized how many more we've done this year. Oh. Can you carry that down the steps? Okay. Here it is already. Isn't that cute? That is really, really cute. Oh, God bless. There we go. Isn't that cute? Oh, I like that. I'll take that back to the back thumper's room here in just a wee little bit.
I just started on the other one.
Okay, he's going to. And then Friday, as you probably already know, Farah and Patty Purr will go up. They have to be up extra early for their dentals. Saturday is a huge, big, giant day for us here. It's almost all FFRC surgeries. We've got maybe five that are public until I realized how many we were going to have. So I had to cut off the public so we could get ours in. And Zelda's surgery then is the 31st. And the, Humane Ohio called this afternoon about Chirper, the kitty that I caught in the trap, and then I brought it in here, spent the night in, and I sent it to Humane Ohio. In all honesty, I did not give her we did look at her belly, but I could not, I even shaved it, could not find any surgical sign at all. There was no stitches, there was no mark, couldn't really even feel inside, but apparently she was spayed. So she was probably spayed at a young age, and she's declawed in the front. So we're going to have to leave her be inside. I thought since she was outside, we would probably leave her be an outside cat, but she obviously was not. So we'll be bringing her in here and finding her a home. Her name's Chirper, because she meow, 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 meow.
And she's friendly?
She's super friendly.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Well, and I kind of had a feeling I'd probably change my mind anyhow, because I didn't mark her as an outside cat, because outside cats, you know, they would have had to tip the left ear. And so I marked her as an indoor cat, so her ear wouldn't be tipped. So now I'm glad. And, yep, and it might be somebody's kitty, and if it is, hopefully they will let us know. Sonia, I wish you were here, too. No, Packer, I'll wait till the November one for Nsuku and Julian. Yeah. You're just kind of a nut, aren't you? Okay, we're going to take off. I'm going to go check on Mom, and we'll be ready to do our checkouts here pretty quick for surgeries. Thank you, everybody. I so appreciate everything that you've done for us, all the boxes. Chirper is a real dark tiger brown. She's really pretty. They probably didn't, but I will. Yeah. The tiger with the smudge of tortiness, that is a Breeze, and she is feral. So she will stay in tonight. We'll keep her in her trap. It's a safe trap, and we'll put towels around her so she stays warm, make sure she gets some warm food, and then she will be very happy to be back out on the farmyard tomorrow sometime. Yeah, this inside thing is not her world. Oh, thank you all for supporting us and helping us. All right, thank you. You, I'm stinky. Go visit the litter box.